Hi, madam. Hello, I am Ashish Lambate from Cordelian Publication. Today I will tell you what will happen if you not marry on time. If you want to know what is your marriage time, then you can call me on this WhatsApp number +918 7888 76070. Fee is applicable for the consultation. So what will happen if you are not marry on time? If you have only one single marriage line, okay, so then there is only one chances of your legal marriage, only one chance of your legal marriage. If you miss that chance or miss that yoga, then you did not have another chance in your lifetime. Okay, if you are the only very thin lines or very short lines, you can see this is a very thin lines, this is a very thin lines, no? If you have very thin line and very short lines, then you have very little chances of another marriage. Okay, so you should marry on time. If you have two lines or three lines, then what will happen? The distance between the line varies. If distance is much more, if distance is less, then you have the second marriage will be happen after 3 to 5 years or 3 to 6 years. If distance is much more, then your time period will be after second marriage will be 8 to 10 years. If distance is much more than 10 to 12 years, 15 years also. So you should be very precautious about your timing of marriage, a yoga of marriage. Really, if I'm saying, if you lose that chance, you will not get married in your lifetime. If you are the single line. If you miss that chance, then you have to wait for 8 to 10 years or 12 years also. So I will show you if you are on a very light lines, then you should be very careful about your marriage. So even second line, even if you are the second two lines, it show marriage line also and love affection line also. So there is a much less chances of the second or third marriage also. So you should be very cautious about your yoga. Call me on this number for your marriage time also. Legal marriage. Huh? This is not, we are not saying if you are in the relationship or living the relationship, it is not count the marriage. Okay. So I will show you my practical hand of my clients. There is one client, he has a very thin line over here. So he is an affection or love affair in the his early years, or in the 18 or 17 or 18 or 20, you get the, this is the love affection line, so he get the love affection line over here. Then there is a very little line over here, so it is, this line is about 28 years, this is line about 20 years. This line is about 20 years, so he get another love affection. His line is very small, so he get very little affection. Life is small, is very small. Her marriage time, our love life is very small. It is very little small. So he get only 2-3 years affection line, affair line. He get only 2 years of after. You see that there is one big line over here, but his time will be around 40 years. So he to wait for 12 years also. He missed this line, and he missed this line, then he have to wait. He will get married in 40 years. I will show another example of one of my clients. He has a very big line over here in the initial stages. So his love life is very big, and even his love life, he will get married, ne? But by chance her girlfriend married to another person, so he a very big line for this is this line also show the marriage possibility of marriage also, love affection also, and marriage also. There are the three possibilities, so he get the chance out here. So he wait, ne? Love affection will go for around 5 to 7 years, 5 to 7 years, then after these 7 years, he a very thin line over here. So he get 3 years. This is very, very thin line. So he will get a chance of around. He will get a very little chance of maize because this line is very, very thin. He will get another line. There are the three lines. So he will get it made after 10 years. Between the this gap between this is much bigger. So he will get after 10 years. So what will be the his marriage time? You can understand. His marriage time is around 40 years. What will how he will get married? What will happen to his children also? They will get the problem from the children also. And they will... if the age of the girl is also big, is older, then there is a problem of children also. They cannot produce, they cannot give the birth to the children because there may be some mental illness or physical illness will be possible over there. So you should marry on really early as possible. So if you like our video, then like it. Put the thumbs up icon and comment it and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so you will notify about on the mail also and by YouTube app also. Thank you for watching our video.